60 years ago today, Baseball Hall of Famer Mel Ott of Gretna died from injuries suffered in a car crash 1 week before. Ott and his wife were severely injured in the crash on the Mississippi Gulf Coast on November 14th of that year. Mel Ott was a major leaguer at 16, a Giants manager at 32, member of the Hall of Fame 10 years later. He hit 511 career home runs. November 21st, 1958, Mel Ott died. He lived only 49 years.